respect. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
All praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us all salvation and blessing in life, the Lord who created this world. I will never forget to salawat and salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who really loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and saved the human life from destruction in the 70, that's the right path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In this case, I give thanks to the master of ceremony who has given me time to speak in front of audience. Loving the homeland is the nation world flows that are increasingly depleting the existence of the market and foreign culture enter freely becoming one of the causes of fading sense of love of the motherland. In fact, in the modern era, it is too hard to find a teenager respect the ideology of the country. Even those who are living abroad and even the sermon of admitting it, the audience who I respect, loving the homeland is not easy. This love must be presented inside each one of us. For example, if we have young children at home, we tell about the history of the nation in spare time for children. In addition, we could also invite children to listen to song nationwide. We can loudly, gently, as a manifestation of our efforts to be the next generation of nation. In addition, we can also always use the Indonesian as our local language when communicating. The audience who I respect, loving the homeland as well we can do by caring and respecting the symbol, a symbol of the country, such as the red flag. And called arms of Garuda. They shall be proud if they use red flag is their uniform in their behavior. Furthermore, we also have two of domestic product. Although currently a lot of imported goods coming into Indonesia. That's the quality that we have to send items. It is not my different from the product made in the country. Happy audience. Carry out this ceremony every Monday. We also shall not leave. All of that are in existence from the level of love that we can do, by and over lot of symbol of strength that we can survive. Such as tribute to the red flag, sing the national anthem Indonesia Raya, sing national song and discipline. In addition, the existence of love the homeland shall keep well. We can do with this small everyday action such as maintaining the cleanliness of the environment around us. By keeping the environment around, we have embodied the sovereignty of our country in love. As human being, I realize that I can afford the mistake. So I apologize to you all. And I don't forget to say thank you so much for your goodness. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.